Another day all to myself. What should I wear today? You know what? Gross. Ew, why do I even have this? Too small, da-da. Now this is perfect. Hey, Mom. Oh, good morning, honey. Do you want any coffee? Excuse me? Coffee. Or did you people change the name of something again? First, you changed the name of the iPhone 1. To what? iPhone 2, of course. Anyway, want some coffee? I think I'm okay. Well, go get yourself some breakfast and then start cleaning the attic.
Wait, what?
Clean the attic. Wait, didn't you do that last year? No, a week ago.
Do I have to? I was just gonna sit around and watch YouTube all day.
Well, you can always do it tomorrow during the LPS Tube Day Award Ceremony.
Fine.
You can have some friends over to help you if you want. You might need help with the beetles up there.
Kill me now.
Okay, thanks, Mom. Hey, Kayden, you busy?
Does drowning yourself in food to make you forget your boredom count? I'm just kidding. What do you need? Help cleaning the attic. Well, it beats boredom because of a Facebook update.
Hey, Jace!
Stop right there!
Oh no, oh no, oh no, don't do it. No, 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 no.
Ah! Okay, now you can talk. Okay, well, I need help cleaning my attic. Bye!
R.I.P. Deathly Hallows. Whoa, this place is wicked old.
Whoa! Oh my god. Skye, your friends are here, honey. Oh, thanks, Mom. No problem, sweetie. By the way, I brought you some coffee.
Thanks, Mom. I love coffee.
No problem, sweetie. I love you.
Hey, my dudes. Wow, we have a lot of work to do. Well, then let's get started.
Okay then.
Wait! Hold it, hold it, hold it. That.
Coffee! I love coffee! Oh my dog! Oh my dog, I love coffee.
Are you gonna drink that? No, but great! Okay, guys, now let's actually get to work.
That's probably smart.
I can get the bookshelf. Great, Kayden and I will get the statues.
Oh, mama.
Wow, this thing is huge. Guys, check this out. What is it?
It's an authentic bookshelf, I suppose.
No, not that.
This.
It looks like a normal book to me.
No, she's right. There is something weird about it.
What then?
It's paper and not an iPod. Do.
No, it just feels magical.
This is going to take all day.
You can call some friends for help if you need to, sweetie.
Oh yeah, my friends.
Okay, Mom.
The waffles?
Well, what's going on?
Come with me. We must leave immediately.
What the? Who even are you?
Now, Farell, are you ready?
Yes.
Skye, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Maybe we shouldn't open the book.
Why? Will it bite? Of course not.
It's just I saw something, but I guess it's not important.
Great.
Guys, what just happened?
We look epic,
to say the least.
We went to Wonderland by the looks of it.
That's even better!
Whoa.
Stalker!
What?
No, I'm not a stalker.
Ah, that's it. You're a stalker from Mars.
No, I'm not from Mars either. Well, if you're not a stalker, then why are you dressed like that?
You're kidding me. I was born this way.
Baby, I was born this way.
Okay, well, stalker or not, could you get out of my face?
Fine.
So, if you're not a stalker, then why are you here?
To bring you to Centaria. You're the three. He's totally a stalker.
Should I call 911?
No, just wait.
Thank you.
Now, didn't it cross your mind why you look this way? And I'm sure you know the answer.
The book.
That book. When you opened it, it gave you magical powers. Okay, for one, by saying that, you just made us think that you're more of a stalker. Okay, if you can't prove that you're not a stalker, I'm calling 911. Okay, fine. If you want proof, you're getting proof. But then we have to get out of here before Farell.
Oh no.
What? Who's Farell?
No time. Here's your proof. Mentis and Cantio Sharama.
That's proof enough for me. Okay, I'm gonna have to make you all look like this. It's only temporary, but it'll help us not get caught.
And then we must leave.
Oh, and of course, I have to be the cat.
Now, please know that these disguises are very temporary, and they probably won't last until we get to the castle. So be extremely careful.
You will sound like homeborn Celarians now, and until you switch back, you'll be called by the disguised person's name. So learn them well. My name is Percy. Kayden, you're known as Crystal. Jace, you're known as Delilah.
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
And Skye, you're known as Rachel. Learn these titles and respond to them until you're back in your true form. Now, we need to leave. Everybody, hold on to me. Sister, I've waited a long time for this moment. Cerulean.
Yes, my queen.
They're here. Get them.